wanna do is gas me. How we end up in the backseat, just trying to get to the bag. We on the same page, you the same way. Only keep the-
You have anything to say to the camera?
I don't have nothing to say to y'all, but
say what's up to the family.
And Shari said she was doing pranks and stuff, so maybe I should comment down below if I should do some pranks on Jaya and maybe steal a camera someday and maybe do pranks on her. And if so, what type of pranks? Even though I have some ideas up my sleeve, but
stealing my mama car prank. Do y'all want to see me wax my... Bro, let me see the armpits. Video on waxing your armpits real quick.
Do you have wax strips?
They've been sitting right there.
Where?
These wax strips. Come on, y'all. Let me show y'all. Y'all, so before we end this video, we thought we'd do some wax strips. Big Bree never smile, head ass.
Big Bree never smile.
Gonna wax them pits. Get up to the camera, show them the pits.
It's not that bad, okay?
It's not that much, y'all. We finna do one on her armpit and her leg.
No!
Yeah, okay. Here goes some wipe. Keep out of post wax and wipe. Comment so I can do it.
Oh, my skin. My armpit. Yep, use those wax. And here, it's just like vaporize. Vaporize, back in. Okay, so we separate the strips. No need for prior ready to run the wax. And don't be ready. Press use the one wax at a time. Apply with a hair to be removed in direction of hair growth to make it appear by pressing out from the whole skin. Top with your free hand. And with one quick move, pull strip off with the other hand. I was pulling opposite direction of the hair growth and parallel to the...
Yeah, what
about? But you what? You gotta get to the camera. Come closer. Cause I'm
warm day today.
Yeah.
Why would you do that?
Smell it. What does it smell like?
Baby cream.
Y'all, she ain't really got that much hair for her to be in agonizing pain.
So you know, so I'm
not putting it on me now.
Nah, bro. Why I just peel half the wax off? Did they say peel off slowly?
Yeah, did you not? New strip. Dry it. Slow. Let me do it.
Okay, you're right. My bad. Slow. New strip. Take two.
Slowly.
Oh, I got it.
Oh, no, I threw it somewhere. While she's doing that, next, we're gonna be doing her calf muscle.
You up? Girl.
Are you sure? That
mine don't either. They just a little ashy. Bree, your whole thigh got hair on him.
My thigh? No, it don't. Probably my thigh don't grow hair. I had shaved though. No, it's like
Okay.
She said don't rub it.
Damn, okay, but everybody else do it like that. Girl, you barely got no hair.
That hurt.
I ain't even touching it. She is a child.
Wait, it tickled.
Bro,
don't rub it. It tickled.
Okay, go.
Bro, you ugly.
Y'all, we're going to get a good nice smooth rub so we can rip some hair
off. Okay, pull it.
wait. You got to wait.
How long?
How long?
Till the hair gets on it.
Jai, this gonna hurt.
I'm trying to rub it, cause look at all that hair. You don't got hair all the way up here, bro. You see some hair?
No.
Why you let me do it?
Pull it upward.
Yeah.
I would let you do mine, but I literally
say. Yeah, stop rubbing it.
All right, you ready?
No. Wait. I'm so tired. There you go.
Go. And she want a tattoo.
No, wait.
I'm gonna give it 3.
Shut up.
2.
Wait. Redo it.
Okay. All right. That thing good and on that now. You ready?
Ow! Jaya, what is wrong with you? They said I had to rub it. Go.
And all right. I'm gonna count 3. Let's go back.
Don't.
Girl, be quiet. This ain't even finna hurt.
Don't.
H-me. 1, 2. Ready?
Mm-hmm. Ah!
She screamed because it got off. She cried for that little bit.
It literally hurt so bad.
Girl. Look, show me your armpit. Yeah, this little bit of hair. Come close. Look, it look good. It look better.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm not doing my other.
Girl, let me see the other one, though. Ugh, why not? You get that whole look.
Okay, it didn't go.
Hold your arm up. You ain't get all of this off.
No. No. Drya, can't do that.
Because I want to get this hair off for you.
Just do another.
Another one? Do you want another one for that? You only got a little bit of hair.
Well, I can just shave the rest a little bit of that. Do this one.
All right, let me get it over with. Come on, I'm tired. You sure you don't want to do your leg?
I'm positive. I don't want you to do my leg.
Kenzie. Yeah, this Kenzie background. Come meet Kenzie.
I know them. They know me.
My sisters. That was like, we really should switch sides.
No.
Belly here.
You shave my belly.
Girl, you can shave your own belly.
I mean, wax it.
Y'all, why do you... So ghetto.
That's what this one. Because you're not putting that on.
This is just giving
my day.
Y'all don't have shit. I ain't even gonna rub it. I'm just gonna let it do that.
Thank you, cause you already done did the most. Shoot. Ow!
Still making sure.
I ready.
Mm-hmm.
Two. Nair hair remover wax strips. First off, you don't work.
You really don't. Like
all that hair. I'd rather shave and use a razor from the Dollar Tree than use.
Because you really didn't do it right. Because if you look at this side, it got way more hair than you look at this side.
Okay.
So when you get in the shower, since you did that, make sure you exfoliate. Oh, and I got some after wax for ingrown hairs and ingrown bumps. You can use.
Don't use these wax.
Yeah, I promise y'all. If you see this at a store anywhere, if they work for you, use them. If they don't, toss them bitches because they do not work. Look at this little hair she got off. Right.
Yeah.
Kizzy, you be point like this. Kids, you be pointing. Oh, hi, y'all. You're somebody. But hey, your armpit up.
Okay. Hey, nice. First, slap you with these in your head.
But yeah, y'all, that's the end of the video.
End of the vid.
Peace and chicken grease. Period.